possession. Onto it now, Shane Kingston. Kingston outside to Daniel Carney, and there's the first point of the game. 17 seconds in, and there's Cork's reaction and their start. They lead by a point to no score.
I think it was a shame. It was Harrity out to Carney over the bar, and you know, you mentioned John Keenan there.
His from Billy McCarthy. It's an indication of how it's going now. Jason Ford, they need a score! What a score! Jason Ford scored a great goal against Limerick, and he's dragged under that. That needs to change very, very, very quickly, and it does.
First, Tony Callan. Diagonal ball, good ball. John Conlon is the target. He has it in his hand. Doesn't hang about. Oh, that is going to be a great point if it's over the bar. The umpires are happy enough, and it is a point for John Conlon. Ball breaks inside towards Billy McCarthy. Curtis Mann has the first challenge, heading for the second. Shoots! Oh, what a goal! Billy McCarthy, an absolute cracker. That left Donald Toohey dead. Hit the post, I believe it. A counter-attack, there's a chance on here. An opportunity for Clare. We're queuing up at the other end. There's a chance here that has to hit the back of the net, and it has! Everybody is standing in their feet in Simple Stadium. The tension is unbearable. Peter Duggan, all on the sideline. Listen to the banner roar.
To give the Cats an early lead. Reid, oh, that's a cracking guy. McDonald. And this one has been struck over the bar as well.
Teammates' path, and it's fired over.
Again, Shane O'Donnell. Shane O'Donnell scores! When Clare should have scored a goal, John Condon looking for a point, and he has landed it over the bar.
Munster side, though, continue to rattle Galway. Soon, Limerick were back on top.
Nice ball inside. Ball is there. Still there. Or is it going in? Graham McGay pursued it all the way.
Tom Morrissey and Declan Hannan added to the Shannon side scoring tonight. The Limerick captain having a big say in proceedings. The defending champions nudged in front when Joseph Cooney found the target. Limerick, 4 points the difference at half-time. Seamus Flanagan's well-worked effort pushing Limerick ahead, 1-10, until a seat from a hand appeared to have snuffed out any prospect of a gallant Galway comeback. Slipping rapidly away from the defending champions, Shane Dowling raising a green flag, Limerick on course to triumph, it seemed. Whelan's goal kept it competitive. In a season high on drama, today would be no exception. The tribesmen sensationally surging back into contention during the 8 minutes of added time. Joe Kelly leading the charge. The siege of Limerick lifted. It's Limerick's day, it's Limerick's year. The Limerick Hurling Cup is Limerick's once more. Eamon Holland, 14 News.